thou art with
Sing
me.
Amen.
Thy rod and thy staff, they comfort me. Thou preparest the table before me in the presence of my enemies. Thou anointest my head with oil. My cup runneth over. Surely goodness and mercy shall follow me all the days of my life, and I will dwell in the house of the Lord forever. The earth is the Lord, and the fullness thereof, the world and they that dwell therein. For he hath founded it upon the seas and established it upon the flood. He shall ascend into his hill of the Lord. For who shall stand in his holy place? He that hath clean hands and a pure heart, who hath not lifted up his soul unto vanity, nor sworn deceitfully. He shall receive a blessing from the Lord, and the righteousness from the God of his salvation. This is the generation of them that seek thy face, O Lord. Selah. Lift up your head, O ye gates, and be lifted up, ye everlasting doors, that the King of glory shall come in. Who is the King of glory? The Lord, strong and mighty. The Lord is mighty in battle. Lift up your heads, O ye gates, even lift them up, ye everlasting doors, that the King of glory shall come in. Who is the King of glory? hold them dear, Pastor, Bishop, all the ministers present, God bless you, fellow yokemen in the name of Jesus. Green family, my family, and all of our friends. My name is Reverend Curtis Hodges, and I'm your officiant today. We're gathered here today to share our sorrows.